Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Saving you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
What not good.
Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Damn it, Onagun. And Bert's a looker. Find Ashla. Oh, we already had her, but... Well, what happened then?
Having a rough day, stranger.
I am. Ashley's gone crazy. I'm alone again. I need some help.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
What? Because I didn't buy. Well, guess what, stranger? I'm having a bad day. Can't even have a drink if I wanted one. Some staircase, we need to go up here. Are they dead or alive? Are they dead or alive?
This is messed up.
That is messed up. It's like they've freaking frozen, like they're frozen in time.
It's locked.
The voice of Pestal dwells in the flames, leading the pitiful souls to salvation. Consign the crimson flame to its rightful place, for you shall be enlightened and the path revealed. Okay. Whatever you say. I know what you're saying.
Gloria las plagas! Gloria las plagas!
I don't know what he's trying to do to me, but... This guy's up to no good.
Sorry to interrupt.
Ashley. Bro, this guy. This guy is setting us up. Bro, it's all because of this guy. Actually, if we die, which I don't think we're gonna because with my tactics, I think I've got a plan. Get him up here. Ashley's not even with me anymore. What am I on about?
What the hell is happening?
Left. Yeah, now what? Crimson Lantern, I'll take that. What? Leon Scott Kennedy, nice to meet you. I'm here to save the president's daughter. Now what? Now what? I'm here to save the president's daughter. She's been captured by stupid unidentified people like you. Yeah, you. Yeah, you. 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 What? Did you see it? S-ing up there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yep, forgot about you lot. Forgot about you lot. Bro, I just spat something out. What was that? Take all this loot before it goes. We are low on ammo. All dead. Losers. Tried to tackle me down, but you couldn't take me down. You look like fools, you all turned to a clan. I cannot rhyme. Hell. What's that all about? Ah, the lantern for the crowns. Hello, anybody is kind of spooky down here. I'm playing no games.
No. Ooh, good.
That looks like treasure. It's getting a little spooky down here. I ain't playing no games. Can't wait for those flying things. I don't want them to come. Come on.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Hello there, Ada.
Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon.
Lord Sadler.
You know I don't work in town.
Lord Sadler.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again, and then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
What is this? Lithographic stone. Extra vegan clock, I'll take that. Stone Sea. Like that? No? Is that wrong? No. Surely. That is how you unlock it, ladies and gentlemen. You've just got to keep changing them until the pattern is the same. Even though it looks the same, that is the pattern. It's just the wrong way of doing it.
All right. I need to find Ashley.
Yeah. I need to kill a rat. That was a noise. I saw that creepy little thing on the wall. Is that in it? That is a little worm, bro. I've seen that worm before. Creepy little worm thing. I mean, I don't want to see it again, but it's there.
Christ.
What's that? Little bug juice thing. Got my way. Go on.
I have something I think you like.
Oh, stranger.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure. But she'll make you an ideal companion.
What do you mean? You know how much I just spent?
Anything of combat, anytime.
Yep. Where is it? Okay, I just want to get rid of these. How are they not dying?
Expecting me.
Oh! Well, that was nice.
One down.
I had to get rid of him. He had a freaking... He had something going on.
What have I just done?
I just let the freaking bugs in, bro.
Yeah, I think I see how this works.
No, I can't let him up. You don't understand, I can't let him up. Because it's just, it's triggered, it's triggered. It's bugged out. It's triggered, bro. I can't let him up. I can't let these up. Physically can't let you up. Got no help. I'm sorry, but I can't. How many times is it gonna take y'all? I can't let you walk. Sorry. This is the only way. Don't even dare. Oh my lord. Suddenly they run out. Got two bullets. It's not gonna do no. Oh, what's this? Nope. Nothing. So much going on. Wait, if I open that, I feel like that's gonna shut. What a loser thing to do. Okay, we've got no ammo, so don't be fools. You look like someone I know. You do. But I think he, yeah, he passed. He passed. In fact, I don't even know you at all. Who even are you?
Agarrado.
out of the way.
Unless you got something for me. Out of my way. This is gonna do something. Power of grace. Lucky girl. Move now. Move now. Wow. You come out of nowhere. Just took a chunk right out of me, so I'm gonna take another chunk straight right out of you. And then I'm gonna go 3, 2, 1, head explode. Ooh, you looker. It's a war. War. 3, 2, 1, head explode. What have I done? You're crazy. Why is that big guy here?
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass. No use. Just wasting ammo.
Get out of here, mate. Bro, what am I supposed to do? I feel like the building's gonna break down if I don't do something. Oh, the ladders. I didn't even see the ladders.
Yes.
Cannon. We're gonna take him out. I beg it works. Right, we need to go upstairs. Let's get up the stairs. Take him out by force. Ah, you just jumped down for no reason. No.
Get ready.
That was so clutch. That was clutch. But we got it. We got it. We took that guy out by force. Look at this. Fucking sons, man. Needed that to happen.
Right. Open for traffic. Present for you.
Stun the cunts to get him a red. Bro, is that, don't even dare say that's still alive. Why is that still alive? Your eyeball got blown up. See you later, mate.
Sorry.
Don't know what that was all about. You guys. Man tried to say goodbye one more time. Lol. Using the words LOL like I'm freaking.
Ashley.
Oh.
Where are you?
Now I had to ruin it by just showing me this part. With that amount of ammo as well. I can't take this part. I wasn't built for this part. Especially not in the update. Ashley?
Stay back. I might hurt you again. I'm so scared.
It's alright.
When that happened, I wasn't myself anymore.
I know you was just a stupid bitch.
Oh, she must have been terrifying. I know.
It's happening to him too.
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward.
Into the light.
We will beat this. Together.
We will. We've come so far.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon. Thanks.
My pleasure. My pleasure, Ashley. Don't even worry about it.